is it worth more than your life? It don't matter what you got. Get a look. How did I come up with the name Paint the World? The name was inspired by a song that I was writing with one of my co-workers, Jeremy Peterson, aka the David Way. It was a song that we were actually pitching to Brandy for her Human album. And it's called Paint the World. She didn't pick up the song, but I still believe that the song in itself has a very powerful message, which simply says that if you want to see a change in the world, then you gotta be the change that you want to see. We have to hold ourselves accountable for being the change that we want to see. There's no more Martin Luther King's rising up. There's no more Malcolm X rising up. We are the Martin Luther's. We are the Malcolm X. We are the Sojourner Truth. I have to get my children and get the kids within the program to understand that they are the change that they are hoping to see in the world. Don't sit back and wait for somebody else to do the job that you're capable of doing.
And